we had to make some halftime adjustments and, you know, just stick to our game plan. And we went out there second half and showed what we could do.
Those holes running the ball were there the first half, they completely disappeared in the second.
Oh, for them?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, man. We knew, you know, that was their game plan, running the ball. We didn't do a good job last time we met them up there. And, you know, we're not trying to repeat any mistakes, man. So I'm glad we got the win.
You feel like you had Orton off his game in the second half? He was throwing the ball over.
We knew we had to get pressure on him. You know, that's something we lacked last time on EJ. So as soon as we can get pressure on him, you know, just force him to make errors. And that's what we got done today.
How big was it to have a guy like Grimes be able to pretty much one-on-one kind of neutralize Sammy Watkins?
Oh, man, Sammy is a good player, man. We have good players on defense as well. And Grimes, he did his duty, man. He did what he had to do. And, you know, I'm glad to have him on my team. You know, we're not a type of team that's going to lay down. We're fighting every week. You know, we're not no lay-down team, and we demand respect. So credit to Buffalo coming out here and, you know, fighting. And I'm just glad we won.
You guys were obviously aware that they had beaten you 3 in a row and 4 out of 5, so does that kind of break that spell a little bit?
Oh, yeah, man. We had to end the streak, man. They've had our number the past 3 games. You know, we remember what they did to us last year, knocking us out of the playoff running. So I'm glad we were able to step it up, you know, clutch time and get this W.